If you match a patient, it will cost you no money to donate. We reimburse all travel expenses and provide other assistance as well. You'll be asked to give a blood sample to test whether you are the best possible match for the patient. If you continue, it could take up to 30 to 40 hours total, including travel time, to attend appointments and donate. This is spread out over a 4 to 6 week period. You will begin by going to an information session and receiving a physical exam before donating. Be the Match provides you with details and support every step of the way. The patient's doctor will ask you to donate in one of two ways. Today, the most common way to donate is through a procedure called PBSC, or peripheral blood stem cell donation. There is no surgery involved. Donors receive daily injections of a drug called filgrastim for 5 days before collection to increase the blood-forming cells in the bloodstream. On the fifth day, some of the donor's blood is removed through a needle in one arm and passed through a machine that separates out the blood-forming cells. The remaining blood is returned through the other arm. PBSC donors may experience headaches, bone or muscle aches for several days before collection. These are side effects of filgrastim and typically disappear within 6 days of donating. PBSC donors can expect to be back to their normal routine in 1 to 2 days. The other method of donating cells is marrow donation, which is a surgical procedure. In this type of donation, the donor is anesthetized and feels no pain during the procedure. The doctor inserts a special needle that removes some liquid marrow inside the donor's pelvic bone. Because only 1 to 5% of a donor's marrow is taken, the donor's immune system stays strong. The marrow replaces itself completely within 4 to 6 weeks. After marrow donation, a donor may feel some soreness in the lower back for 1 to 2 weeks afterward. Donors can expect to be back to their normal routine in 2 to 7 days.